beverage would be lovely. Jen, beverage?
I'll have a Coke.
Yeah, you know what? I would love to try one of those delicious shakes that you guys have. Let's see which one. Oh, this one looks interesting. Alien encounter?
Yeah. Okay. So we've got one Coke and one alien encounter. Just be right back.
Thanks. Actually, you know what? There is just one more little thing. Why don't you tell me what really happened in September?
Kelly did what?
Kelly did what?
Emergency, I gotta go.
Emergency, I gotta go.
Yes, where are you going?
Kelly sure picked a great time to break her arm.
Yes, those are the breaks.
Look, we're going to be back from the hospital, so the best thing to do is leave the baby with the school nurse.
Huh, Freddy Krueger's mother?
No way.
Okay, we'll leave him with Billy then.
But Billy's too young to go to the principal's office.
Yeah, besides, Kelly asked us to take care of him.
V11 B13 N44 B12 B4 N33 G47 G57
Hidden messages aren't new. I pass those to girls every day.
And every day I can flush them.
Now, the theater owners have used hidden messages by flashing a picture of popcorn in the middle of a movie.
Does it work?
Well, let's say that sales really started popping.
Don't you think I would run out and buy something just because of some hidden message?
Well, you all do. Remember that lovely music tape I played for you yesterday? It contained hidden messages asking for flowers, candy, and apples.
Well, that's ridiculousness, Wentworth. What do you take us for? Mindless robots?
when they're going to start. I think they're starting the 21st. Or...
Hi guys, that was another quick meeting at the doctor's. I'll be going to Dunkin' Donuts for a donut if they're giving it away. It's like a rumor that they have, you know. And then I am going to have ice cream there too, I hope. And then I'm going to go home, have my mac and cheese with chicken and bacon. That expires tomorrow, and take a shower and do a quiz. To have it in my bag after all. Ice cream. Not that bad.
Bart Simpson!
You really done it this time. Yeah, it all kind of came together.
Don't just pretend it didn't happen, please.
Hi guys, I'm gonna lay down for a bit, I guess. Okay. Man, did I sleep. I actually fell asleep at 6:30. I looked at my watch. I guess I was more tired than I thought. Holy mackerel, I feel hungry again. So, I'm gonna have myself my last donuts and, yeah.
In the girl's lap. And now that I see it, and, well, it is the same room. I know I didn't make it up.
This is really horrible.
No, Liz. It's incredible, really.
This is not incredible.
Wait, please, listen. Please. The main thing is, I didn't just see what you saw. I felt what you felt when you saw me. And I never thought anyone could really ever feel that way about me.
That would mean you're from Valley Bride, dude.